Hello guys, my name is Sabi from Hungary. Today I tried to recording a few minutes only with my old guitar cab. I changed it with somebody. I gave a bass guitar cab 410. It was very good and high quality, and I got this guitar cab and handmade it tube amplifier. And that time the guy told me he don't know what kind of speakers inside, but he told maybe any old Celestion. And I believed and not believed. It was not interesting to me that time. And 2-3 years later, I want to know what is it, and I checked, and this is two very old Celestion J12-100. And now I try to recording how can working today an old speaker. It's about 30 years old, 40 years old. I don't know. I really don't know. Just listen, please. It was the clean tone. It's a normal, little bit bright, but totally open, clean sound. Crunch tone. It was good. I'm not a high gain guitarist. Maybe you feel it, but I try to playing a riff. Playing 1 minute with the backing track. We will see how is it with the music. I have only one idea. I think this cabinet is too small, not so deep, and I think if a speaker inside the bigger cab, more air in the tone, more bass register. I think this is the only one problem with this. And how is it with the music?
Thank you.